rewind time and show you the puck movement that the Buckeyes were able to have, but Brock Faber reading things, taking pass away from Tate Singleton's angle and also blocking it.
Shot blocked by Faber and cleared out. Ball by Pitlick, hands it off to Faber, streaking in. He cuts out in front with a shot. He's gone! Brock Faber!
You gotta stay with it. And that's exactly what Brock Faber did.